son.
Yeah, pa.
How many times have I warned you? The streets got nothing for you.
Here we go.
You want death or do you want life?
Come on.
I should have been dead when I sold them drugs. When I broke that bread, I should have been judged. Young man, I could have been scared, but I wasn't gonna say it in front of them thugs. How the hell do you get to the point when you're looking at a joint like you gon' smoke? How a jail cell look when you can't go home on the phone trying to call your folks? I should have been choked when the police came and I ran with the rest of the fools. I'm less than the best of the fools. I should have been secondly guessing these dudes. I should have been shot when I robbed that spot and the old man came out blazed. I should have been sick, cause the chick I was with just found out she got AIDS. I should have been paid, but I didn't wanna go when they ran that blow. Upstate, I should have been saved, but the church I know don't teach us how to escape. I should have been great, but I can't go back now. Everything all messed up. I should have been straight, but I smoked that crack now. Should have never hit that blunt. I should have been good, but the hood I'm in don't love nobody like me. I should have been free, but the dirt I did done put that curse on me. I should have repent, but it ain't no hope. Trump done blew, I missed my boat. I could have been, would have been, should have been ready to go, but I ain't.
Look, you can't live your life blaming me, blaming everybody for your mistakes. It's time you man up. What do you want in life? You're on the road to death. It's time for you to repent.
They would have boiled down to, brother. He brought out some excellent stuff, bro. You got to admit it. You know it. You sitting there like, yeah, okay, all right. Because, you know, a lot of us know that we Israel, but we want to fall short because we got this white man image of Jesus. That's not the real Jesus. That's not Jesus, period.
Bring
Jesus ain't white.
Right.
Simple and plain.
Bring it up.
Jesus is a black man like us. You see what I'm saying?
So now,
okay, but hold on. Let me read this scripture.
Well, the reason y'all say in Christ because y'all know our people, most of our people are in Christ. So y'all want to reach them, so y'all say in Christ.
What you mean? So you saying we just preach Jesus because we want to reach out? What you mean? No, we teach you because John 14:6. Let me show you why we say Jesus. Because it ain't just we saying Jesus just to say Jesus, just to draw man. It's the truth. The whole Bible works together. You got the Old and the New Testament together. It's not just the Old Testament. Hold on, let me answer one question. Let me ask you one question at a time. One answer. Okay. He was a Hebrew. He was an Israelite.
Oh, he wasn't a Christian.
He was, no! Christians, we not no, you think we ain't no damn Christians?
We the
Israelites.
That's
right. We just believe in Christ. We follow Christ. We not Christianity. It's the difference between Christianity and us. Christianity is white supremacy.
Right.
You see what I'm saying? We against all that. We tearing all them lies down.
That's right.
You see what I'm saying? That's what we do. We not with them at all, period. But watch this. The book of St. John, chapter 14 and verse 6. Jesus said unto him, I am the way, the truth, and the light. So that's why we preach him. You see what I'm saying? Because he is the way, the truth, and the light. Not no white man Jesus. Give me Revelation 14. Give me Revelation 14. What people? Right.
So when we
got to
read what Jesus said, my people.
No, what? Drop that. Psalms
111:10. So when he came, he was saying, right now I'm the way. Right now I'm the truth.
So when he leave, he ain't
you
truth.
Can be the way.
So he not the truth no more.
My way now. So he can be my way right now.
So you say he's not the truth.
See that brother Carver over there? He was the way.
Okay.
He was my way over here. Who called me over here?
But listen, all
you
right.
Was my way.
So what's your point?
You was my truth.
How
you was my life.
Yeah, I'm
gonna show you a point.
Come on, brother. Come back, brother.
You take it too far.
Now, watch this.
At that time, he all right. Was the way.
Hold. Okay. Read what you got
everybody
first. Now, I'll tell you what. Revelation 14 and 12.
Well,
oh, no. You can't say that. No. Revelation 14 and 12.
Jesus said,
let me show you.
Somebody else speaking
and let me show you something.
Said,
you got
to stop them because they ain't using my name.
Well, listen.
They against us, they fuck.
Watch this. Listen.
Y'all, bro.
No, listen. No, just listen. Watch this. Listen.
Muslims over there.
Yeah, Muslims trash. Read what you got. Watch this.
What was Jesus?
The
Jesus
book of Revelation.
Jesus wasn't Muslim.
Cocaine is a hell of a drug.
What scripture say that Jesus was a Muslim? What scripture? No. You gonna answer the question today. I tell you what. What scripture said that Jesus was a Muslim?
Vinny, I'm turning to John.
No, go to where you want. Go to where you want. What you want? John what?
38.
No, what you want? John what?
John
14 and 16. Let's get there. Okay. We finna go to John 14 and 16. We finna go to jail for it. I'm finna take one step at a time. Nah, but listen, I want to show you something. Listen. What else you got? The book of John, chapter 14, and verse 28. Ye have heard how I said unto you, I go away and come again unto you. If ye loved me, ye would rejoice because I said, I go unto the Father, for my Father is greater than I. So now, where is that saying here, Mo?
He submitted to God.
I said, where is that saying here? But who is the God of the Islam and peace of people? Who that God? No, but you just said, don't backtrack. You just said something. I want to make sure we clear the air. Go to Revelation 14 and 12 real quick. I don't want to talk about porn because you can say a lot. Watch this. Where is that? Read what you got.
Tell me what Jesus' testimony.
The book of Revelation, chapter 14 and verse 12. Here is the patience of the saints. Here are they that keep the commandments of God and the faith of Jesus. Still letting you know, that's the faith of Jesus, you know what I'm saying? Believing in Jesus, that he is the Son of Man, and that he just read you, that he's going to be an offer for our sin. You understand what I'm saying? Now go to Matthew 15 and 24. Matthew 15 and 24. Let me show you, I'm showing you this. You got to be patient. No, you ain't no stop. Read what you got.
What was Jesus' testimony?
The book of Matthew, chapter 15 and verse 24. But he answered and said, I am not sent but unto the lost sheep. So hold on, Christ said to the Muslims, I am not sent but unto the lost sheep. No, he's not sent to the Muslim. Guess what? He said to the so-called people that are in this false religion, just like the same people that are in the white man Jesus. Our people are in the white man Jesus. We got people in Islam. But guess what? That's not our true nationality. That's not what we're supposed to worship. Read what you got. But he answered and said, but unto the lost sheep of the house of Israel. So that everything is there. Everything is there. Joel 2 and 27. Let me show you something, brother. Let me show you something, brother. Let me show you his testimony. Give me his testimony, Isaiah, real quick. Let me get the testimony, Isaiah 8. I'm finna show you the testimony. I'm gonna show it to you, Isaiah 8 and 16.
I'm interested if you're gonna show it to me.
I'm finna show you the testimony. You gonna sit here and listen? All right, okay. Watch this. Let's show you the testimony. The book of Isaiah, chapter 8 and verse 16. Bind up the testimony. Oh, wait a minute. Bind up the testimony. Let's see what the brother asked what the testimony is. Let's show him according to the scripture what is the testimony. Bind up the testimony. Seal the law. Seal the what? Seal the law among my disciples. So that's the testimony. We're supposed to seal this whole Bible is the testimony. You see what I'm saying? And you got to seal the law. But go to Psalms 111 and 10. Let me show you something real quick. I like you, but let me show you something, bro. At the end of the day, how you get the kingdom of heaven? Or do you even believe in getting the kingdom of heaven? Because we can waste time all day if you don't believe it. We wasted time. Watch this. The book of Psalms, chapter 111 and verse 10. The fear of the Lord is the beginning of wisdom. So nobody in this world, who had the most wisdom? Solomon. Did Solomon have a lot of wisdom? That's what they say. That's what the scriptures say. You understand? So that's the truth. So you don't believe the Bible. So you're, I understand now. Yes, indeed, I believe this whole Bible. But have you read this? What don't you believe in here? Let me put it like that. Now, let me say, because that's not in the scripture. That's a false image. Let me show you what that is. 2 Corinthians 11. Now, let me show you what that is. I'm going to say everything with scripture. I'm going to show you what this is. In the scriptures, why I don't believe it. But I'm proving you why I don't believe it according to the scripture. I'm going to show you why I don't believe it.
5 minutes
turning 10. Hey, but listen. But I know. But I'm going to show you. You said, how you know I don't believe in this? I'm going to show you why I don't believe in that crap.
I'm going to tell you, some of your people going to be in our. Watch this.
That's what we doing, brother. That's what we doing. You think we came out of one faith? You ain't gonna. We're telling you the philosophy in what you're falling in is idolatry. That's what we're telling you. You got to come back to being an Israelite. You got to come back to being who you are. Okay, but watch this. Let me explain. No, because you got a lot.
That's how y'all Christians.
I'm gonna let you speak after this. Yeah, we're not. We Christians. We follow Christ.
I don't hear what them brothers talking about.
Listen.
You see what I'm saying?
Listen, bruh, listen. I'm gonna let you talk. Well, let me read the scripture first. Like, you say what? You give me three questions, I can't answer all of them, and then you'll feel like I ain't answer your question when you leave. But just be patient. All right, but I'm gonna show you why I don't believe in this. Watch this. The book of 2 Corinthians, chapter 11 and verse 4. For if he that cometh preaching another Jesus. Oh, wait. I want to make sure my brother, what's the name? Kevin, I want to make sure you hear this, Kevin. I want to make sure you listen up now. Read it again. For if he that cometh preaching another Jesus, now they say somebody gonna come preach another Jesus. So I'm gonna tell you this: they came to preach another Jesus in slavery. They held this up and said, "We God, Jesus looked like us." They came to preach another Jesus. Watch this. Whom we have not preached. See that? Whom we have not preached. Meaning what? Paul did not preach no white Jesus. Are you kidding me? That's an abomination to the earth.
That's right.
That's an abomination to say King David White. That's an abomination to say King Solomon White. That's an abomination to say Adam was white.
That's
an abomination.
That's
meaning that's a lie on the Bible.
That's right.
And these people came, when they had us in chains, taught us this. They came to teach us another Jesus. Now watch this.
Read it again.
For if he that cometh preaching another Jesus, whom we have not preached, they didn't preach that. Or if ye receive another spirit, so now they give our people another spirit. Now that's why men in the church are all soft and effeminate. You know the church boy be walking around soft and effeminate. Then the women are masculine, running over the man. That's out of order according to God. A woman is supposed to be running over no man? Are you kidding me? That's another spirit. Come on. Which ye have not received. We are supposed to receive that spirit. Come on. Or another gospel. They gave another gospel. You know what that gospel said? Revelation 2 and that whole net. They came and gave us another gospel. They said, Jesus is white, and everything is white is white, and everything is black is bad. We God's chosen people. We the Jews of the earth. We God's chosen people. They came and lied with a whole another gospel. You see what I'm saying? Watch this. Let's show you that they're those liars. They said that they're the Jews, right? Because if you ask somebody who the Jews are, they say, don't look them people over there. Watch what God say. The book of Revelation, chapter 2 and verse 9. I know thy works and tribulation. So God said, I know your works, meaning us and tribulation. Right. So he said, I know your tribulation, because guess what? Look around. Are we in tribulation? We're going through stuff every single day. It's always something. Something always plaguing us, right? He said, I know your works and your tribulation. And poverty. Who are poverty? We in poverty. Hell, I be working hard as hell and still be bad at making it. You know what I'm saying? Because we're in poverty. Come on. But thou art rich. But we are rich. You know why we rich? Because we God's chosen people. We the Israelites. God is only the God of us. We never was taught that. So when they came and preached this other Jesus, right? They came and preached this white Jesus. They told you that what? God looked like them. Jesus looked like them. You know what I'm saying? Everything white is right. And we just fit where we need to fit in it. You see what I'm saying? And then they said what? We're not God's chosen people, meaning we are not the rich ones of the earth, meaning we are not the kings of the earth. They made us continue to be slaves. But guess what? We the kings of the earth. We the gods of the earth. So you understand, we the gods of the earth. But it's only the Israelites. It's not no everybody else. It's the Israelites. And I'm going to prove that to you next. Come on. But thou art rich, and I know the blasphemy of them which say they are Jews. You see that? Them fake white people over there in Israel now. Or be walking around in New York or wherever they at. Which say they are Jews and are not. You see that? And are not. But are the synagogue of Satan. And the devil. So that's the whole nother Jesus. Now watch this. They're going to have to bow down before us. Don't you know they got to bow down? Let's prove it. Let's prove it. Revelation 3 and 9. Watch this.
Bring it out, huh?
The book of Revelation, chapter 3 and verse 9. Behold, I will make them of the synagogue of Satan, which say they are Jews. They say that. They claiming us. They already watch on my fraud or identity theft. They were the first one to steal our identity. Come on. Which say they are Jews and are not. But do lie. They liars. They talking about 32. Now we God's chosen people.
Right.
We the so-called black, Hispanic, Native American are God's chosen people. Watch this.
That's right.
Behold, I will make them come and worship before thy feet. Read that again. That sounds so good. Read that again. Behold, I will make them to come and worship before thy feet. They got to bow down to us.
That's
come on.
Right.
And to know that I have loved thee. see, they gonna know that God loved us. Just because we're in a low state right now, people think that that ain't our God. We only in a low state because we break God's laws every single day. So, you know what I'm saying? That's the only reason why they're ruling over us. It's because of us. We don't keep God alone. So that's why we come out here and try to tell our people, come out of sin so we can rule again. We're the king. We're the kings of the earth. But God is not going to let us rule when we're wicked. Why would you, that's like your son, why would you give your son, you know, a whole lot of liberty or $1 million when he's a kid? You're not going to give him that because he's going to destroy himself. You understand? How y'all brothers and sisters doing today? Y'all, see, let me show y'all something. Deuteronomy 76. Stay here. You stay here because this is what it's about. It's about uplifting our community. This is the only thing going to change our community. Because if we lack this right here, like the Bible says, for the lack of knowledge, my people perish. That's what will happen to these little kids growing up. Say, for instance, she don't know how she's supposed to treat herself. She don't know she's supposed to be a princess. If she don't know she's supposed to be a princess, she's going to let anybody come in and treat her however they want to treat her. Make her out of a whore. You understand? Or the young man right here. If the young man don't know he a king of the earth, guess what? He going to walk around doing all the wickedness of the earth. He might be stealing. He might be robbing. You know what I'm saying? Might be selling dope. Because guess what? We missing the Bible. We missing God's laws. We missing God's commandments. We missing that we are the Israelites according to the Bible.
That's right.
We don't know we God's chosen people. Watch this. We gonna say it. Watch this.
Black man?
Watch this. The black man. Watch this. We the chosen. Let's say we God's chosen people. Watch this.
The book of Deuteronomy, chapter 7 and verse 6. For thou art an holy people.
You see that? Don't never let nobody tell you y'all not holy. Y'all are God's holy people. Y'all the generation. Y'all got to back us up. We only could come push it so far. But when y'all grow up, Lord's will, if Christ don't come back, hey, y'all gonna be set in order. Y'all gonna run this place. You see what I'm saying? Until Christ come back. Watch this.
For thou art an holy people unto the Lord thy God. The Lord thy God has chosen thee to be a special people.
You see that? It said the Lord thy God have chosen y'all. What does chosen mean? Right by show of hand, what does chosen mean? Anybody know what chosen mean? Hey, bro, what's your name, bro? Come here. What's your name? Because you know what chosen mean. What's your name? My name, DeWater. Now, what does chosen mean?
Chosen means God picked you from
something. All praises. You are exactly right. When God picked you from something. But that means he had another option to pick something else too, right? But he chose what he wanted to choose, right? See what I said? You see how easy this is? Now watch this. Read it again.
For thou art a holy people unto the Lord thy God.
So y'all are holy. Y'all supposed to be special. Only way y'all going to be special if you know you're the Israelites in the Bible. You know you God chose people. You're not black. You're not colored. You're not an Afro-American. You're not African-American. You're the Israelites. The Israelites in the Bible. That's our nationality, the Israelites. But we come from different tribes. There's 12 tribes of us. You know what I'm saying? Hebrew just was the language at that time. Watch this.
The Lord thy God hath chosen thee to be a special people.
What does special mean by show of hand? What does special mean? Well, I know y'all smart. Come on, sisters. I know y'all smart in school. What does special mean? What does special mean? Your mama never told you was special?
Yeah.
Your mama told you was special? And your dad told you was special? Your dad didn't tell you, but we gonna tell you today. You special.
That's right.
You understand?
That's
right. Watch this, you special. Special just mean what? You do everything, you do something better than anybody.
That's
you special.
Right.
Nobody can do what you do.
Right.
You understand? Now watch this.
The Lord thy God hath chosen thee to be a special people unto himself.
He told you to be special unto himself. Watch this. Now I want you to hear this because you haven't heard this. Watch this last part.
Above all people that are upon the face of the earth.
Now, wait. He said, I chose you to be above all people that are upon the face of the earth. What's that mean? Somebody help me out. What does I chose you to be above all people on the face of the earth? You watch LeBron James? Anybody know watch basketball? I know y'all young brother watch basketball. You ever heard of LeBron James? Is he above some people? He good, ain't he? That means what? Nobody's really on his level, right?
Right.
So that's the same thing with y'all as a nation. Y'all supposed, God chose all of us, you see? He chose all of us to be above all nations upon the face of the earth.
Yeah.
Shalom, Israel. I'm Elder Nathaniel, Israel United in Christ.
YouTube likes to shut our channels down, as some of you have noticed, ever so often. Subscribing to Join IUIC will assure you will always stay connected to our YouTube accounts. We want to do our best to make sure this truth gets out. Please click and join our subscriber YouTube channel called Join IUIC to stay linked to all of our videos. So again, please make sure you subscribe to this Join IUIC channel to get your latest updates from all our YouTube channels. Shalom.